In this tutorial, we are going to add text to a ScreenFlow project. The first thing to do is position the playhead at the point that you want to add the text box. Navigate to the Text Properties panel and select Add Text Box. The text box will now be added at the location of your playhead. You can drag either side of it to change its length. Now let's edit the text and its parameters. First, we will double-click on the text box and add the desired text. Now we can go over to the Text Properties panel and change the font and font size. Now we can use the Fill drop-down menu to select which fill we like. I will go with the gradient fill. Now we can change the color of our gradient. I'm going to choose green on the top and white on the bottom. You can also choose to add an outline to the text. Or add or remove a backdrop. We will remove it. In ScreenFlow, text clips are treated similarly like video clips, which means a whole range of video actions can be applied to them. You can change the scale, the rotation, opacity, or you can add a drop shadow. You can use all of these video actions to create nice-looking animated texts. In order to do this, you're first going to want to drag your text to the point in the screen where you want it to start. Next, add a video action at the point you want the text to finish. Then reposition the text, change the scale, or make any other changes that you'd like. Now that we have created the video action and edited the text, we can now go back and watch what we have done.